If you thought Ladies Night number one was good, just wait till Ladies Night number two. Is Sam Bell going to get a date? Probably not, but tune in anyway and find out. Come on over to Ladies Night. Sorry, JP, no strap-ons available. You guys have a good one. It's the Great Dude Fathers, and I'm out.
Well, 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 Ladies Night is among us. Next Saturday night, a virgin by the name of Sam Bell from Tennessee is going to have the chance to date an actual female, not a blow-up doll. Sam Bell, a Peyton Manning look-alike, is going to be the special guest on Ladies Night. Sam Bell said one time, "Females are troublemakers, or they're just a waste of time." Really? He had encounters with Redsmack, Nuki Nish, KC Champs, Carrie, and even a transvestite named Gothy. But no luck. DFW even tried to do a panel for him last week, but he didn't show up. Either he likes men, or he really is afraid of females. But hopefully next week he would have the courage to tap the link on Ladies Night, or he will be banished from TTC panels. It's your choice, Sam Bell. Or do you need permission from your mama? Life isn't a box of chocolates, Sam. So get your bald ass to a haircut salon and cut the rest of your hair off, since you're going bald anyways. Show up to Ladies Night, and Duke Bothers will handle the rest. Oh, and by the way, if you ever try to talk to my wife, I'll cut your balls off and stick them down your throat. And another thing, when you're in the panel with the females, please don't fart. If you're going to do that, push mute, you nasty motherfucker. So ladies and gentlemen, grab your drinks, marijuana of your choice, and get ready to be entertained. Don't disappoint me, Sam Bell.